I have a lot of problems. Help!
Help! Going through some things.
I'm hurt.
Am I dying? Can you tell me that?
I can't tell you.
You can't tell me?
No.
No, you can't tell me if you can't tell me.
No.
I'm lonely.
Yes. And?
I'm afraid I'm gonna die.
Anything else?
I don't know what's wrong with me, and I want to do something important while I'm still here.
That would be the time to do it, yes.
Death comes faster than you think.
The idea is to do a massive theater piece.
What was this used for?
Plays.
Like theater plays?
Have I disappointed you somehow?
Everyone is disappointing. The more you know someone.
I don't know what I'm doing.
Knowing that you don't know is the most essential step to knowing, you know?
I want you to beg me on your knees for a kiss.
We need to investigate the essence of each being.
You're weirdly close to what I've visualized for this character.
Glad to be weirdly close.
You smell weird.
What do I smell like?
It's like you're menstruating. I don't know.
I don't menstruate, so I don't know. I can smell like I'm menstruating.
You tell me.
I've been following you for 20 years, and I've learned everything about you. So hire me, and you'll see who you truly are.
I'm just a little person. One person in a sea of many little...
Permettez au bout d'homosexualité.
I'm not a homosexual.
Gesagt, bevor es ist abstrakt. Of me,
somewhere maybe someday...
I don't know why I make it so complicated.
That's what you do.
I help you through any way I can. Somewhere
maybe someday... There are millions of people in the world. Maybe somewhere... And none of those people is an extra. They're all leads of their own stories. Person,
and we'll go out and play.
Caden?
What?
When are we going to get an audience in here? It's been 17 years.
Today, we're gonna do some review about a film by Charlie Kaufman called Sign of the Key New York that released in 2008. I'm Farah.
And I'm Ayu.
And I'm Santa.
And let's get it started! Sign of the Key New York is a film written and directed by Charlie Kaufman that released in 2008. Starring Philip Seymour Hoffman as main role, Kaden Cotard, this film tells about life and about death. Sign of the Key New York is the story of a theater director named Kaden Cotard. Kaden lives with his wife, Adele, and his daughter, Olive.
Someday, Adele chooses to leave Kaden to Berlin and takes their daughter there. Kaden begins to fight his feelings that begin to interfere with his personal life. Sign of the Key New York actually is a type of film that is difficult to understand. There are many absurd things that make the audience have to think hard about the true meaning of this film.
The word synecdoche means the condition when a part of something represents something as a whole. This seems to describe what Kaden is doing here. All of Kaden's ideas and feelings were spilled in a miniature city of New York in the form of a large-scale performance. Now, let us tell you about the some interesting things from this film. Here's the review.
First, semiotic analysis. The burning house. In one of the scenes, Hazel bought a house full of fire. This thing might be very weird and kinda absurd, but it actually had a big meaning. The burning house described the destiny of life that cannot be avoided. Even though Hazel knew the house was full of fire, he still bought it and lived there. Hazel got rid of her fear and accepted her fate because she realized that everyone would die. She prefers to die in a beautiful house even if it has to burn later. This is very contrast to Kaden, who is always afraid and imagine about death. That is why human life is the most important subject described in this film. The storyline in this film also look messy and random. Why? That's because life is so.
The plot is not sorted out and messed with us as the audience is made dizzy, because the creator of the story gives the audience the freedom to be able to explore the message that are in the film. So, everyone who watch will have their own understanding. Charlie Kaufman as writer and director really wants to make an absurd work. This is something unusual when the film airs between another mainstream films in 2008. Caden is a hard worker, willing to sacrifice, but quickly gives up because he always remembers about death. He often thinks about death, even he tries to stop thinking about it. He feels empty when he lost his wife and daughter. Adele, Caden's wife, but she's choose to leave Caden and moving to Berlin with their daughter, Olive. Hazel, a ticket keeper, who becomes Caden's lover. She's the one Caden loves after his idols is gone. Sammy, Caden hides himself away, so the only way he knows to reveal the truth about himself is to do so on a stage.
The theater section in this film is an interesting thing to discuss. This film reveals that life is like in the world of theater. Even Caden met a theater show about his life so he can be a little more calm. Caden cannot express his feeling in his original life. So, because of that, he met a theater set in the city of New York and told about his personal life which he had been unable to express.
The music and dialogue on the Sonic the Key film are perfect to make the Sonic the Key film beautiful, artsy with a blend and acting in it. Angle camera. The Sonic the Key angle camera use is using eye level in some scenes. Using a high angle camera angle in some scenes and a low angle in some scenes. Settings. Flat place. The setting for the Sonic the Key film is the Caden House, the stage theater. The atmosphere makes the audience feel absurd, wondering and confused.
And that's all our review for today.
Thanks for watching
and have a nice day.
And
bye-bye!